Must be wondering what we're doing in the Subaru showroom today. Well, we are here because we've lined up a very special challenge.
You want to see how you perform in a vertical catwalk down the side of this building.
That's right, ladies. You heard him right. Each of you is going to be anchored from the top of the Subaru building. You ready for your adventure?
It's Cindy. Oh my god, it's so high. Really? We need to have the challenge like this? Are you joking?
She didn't look scared at all, and I was just impressed.
How am I gonna pull that off? It's so hard.
Well, that, ladies, was an amazing experience. And I would never ask you to do something that I wouldn't do. So now it's your turn to show me that you have that fierce top model spirit inside of you. I want to see your most killer catwalk. Are you ready, ladies?
Yeah!
Let's do this!
This is harder than I thought. Okay.
Holy shit, this is really, really, really high. Okay. Deep breath, I can do this.
Yeah, perfect. Just go.
Got it,
go,
girl, go, go. Got it.
Yeah. Keep your feet at the edge.
I fell, I hit my knees. So I'm scared to actually start again.
Come on, chicken.
Come on, you can do it.
It's so hard when you have a fear of falling and you have to tense your whole body so that it's straight.
Now you can start walking slowly. Come on.
Okay, hold on.
Walk.
Okay.
Yes.
It's difficult balancing in the first few steps, but I'm just focused on my point. Hands at my hips, I'm just walking down.
I know it's scary. I need to see fears.
Wonderful.
Girl, you got this. Yeah, there you go.
After doing my pose, I feel like I'm getting a hang of this.
All right. Yes, 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 yes.
Yes.
Yeah, very good.
Yay, well done. Well done.
I said I could have done better, but then again, it's my fear that I'm trying to overcome, so I'm very, very proud of myself.
Your second half was amazing.
Great, yeah.
It looked like just a proper catwalk.
Exactly, yes. Just like a normal catwalk.
Oh, yeah. So proud of her. So proud of her. Well done.
My turn. I'm just feeling so nervous, but I know that there's no other way. Like, I cannot chicken out.
Yes!
It's just so hard to stand straight. Everything feels like so weird.
There you go. One step at a time.
Keep the body horizontal.
I'm just thinking, okay, you hear Daniel, Cindy, and Glenn's comments. You just do what they're telling you to do.
Fierce, fierce, work it.
Yeah,
yes,
that's
right. Top model, baby. Not bad, not bad.
I'm putting different things in my mind, like just forget about the high, forget about my fear. And I'm just thinking, if I do this, I'm going to feel so confident and so proud of myself.
Keep your back straight. Core, use your core.
Oh, she's really trying hard.
Last few steps.
make it count.
Doing that is just crazy, and I'm so happy that I did.